morning, everyone. How are you today? Okay, I think all the students, you are very well. I am so-so. We learn about alphabet. Please prepare your textbook alphabet. Now, please look our tree of alphabet today. I want all the students say together from A to Z. Okay, now please say with me. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, H, Y, Z. One more time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, H, Y, Z. Good. Clap your hand for yourself. Now look at here. We will continue to unit 17. Please listen and then repeat after teacher. Unit 17. Unit 17. Letter M. Letter M. Pages 67 and 68. Pages 67 and 68. Activity 2. Please listen and then repeat after teacher. Activity 2. Dress and read the letter M. Okay, repeat after me. Activity 2. Activity 2. Dress, dress, and read, read the letter M. Letter M. Capital M, small M. When we dress capital M, you have four steps. The first step, you start from the top to the bottom, and then move your hand, put on the top again. Move our hand to the right side down, and then move your hand to the right side up, and then come down. Okay, you will get capital M. Okay, now please look at teacher and take out your small writing board and marker. Use your left hand to hold the small writing board and use your right hand hold the marker. Look at teacher. Please practice together. Now look at here. You see capital M. We start from the top. From the top to the bottom. Okay. And then move your hand to the top. Move your hand to the right side. Here, down, to the right side, down, and then move your hand to the right up, and then come down again. You will get capital M. Please dress all capital M with teacher. Okay, the first time, start from the top to the bottom, and then move your hand to the top. Move your hand to the right side down, up, and then down. You will get capital M. One more. Start from the top to the bottom. And then move your hand to the top. Move your hand down to the right side, up,
and down. Okay, one more time. From the top to the bottom. Move your hand to the top again. And then move your hand down to the right side. Up and down. Okay, now you get capital M. Please show me your small writing board that you trace already. Now look at teacher, I will trace on the small writing board for you. The first time we put in here, start from the top to the bottom, and then we move our hand to the top. Move your hand down at the right side, up, and then down. You get capital M. Please say together, capital M. Okay, now you look at the small M. Small M, we have three steps. The first step, we start from the middle to the bottom, and then we start near the middle, curve right down. Then we start from here, curve right down. You will get the small letter M. Okay, now look at teacher and trace on the small writing board also. Okay, now look at here. Small M start from the middle down. Then put in here, curve right down, curve right down. You get small M. Again, start from the middle, down, start from here, curve right down, curve right down. Okay, you get small letter M. More, start from the middle, down, start, connect from here, curve right down, curve right down, you get small M. One more, start from the middle, down, start from here, curve right down, curve right down. Okay, you get small M. Okay, now please practice on your small writing board together. Okay, in here, start from the middle. Okay, and then start near the middle here, curve right, curve right. You get small M. Okay, now please read together. Activity 2. Trace and read the letter M. Capital M, small 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 M. Okay, now time's up. The first lesson that you study at the moment, how to trace capital M and small M already. See you next session. Bye-bye.